Okay, my first one is A Love Song for Ricky Wilde by Tia Williams. She also wrote 7 Days in June, which is also my TBR. Mm-hmm. And this book was already released. It was released this month, though, so it's very, very recent. It's just a romantic, magical realism novel where a woman leaves her family empire to open a flower shop in Harlem. Very interested in that.